Bye, I so thirsty there.
Who is that, Gasser?
Bro, that's Fime.
Wait, Fime? But how he looking so old now? This guy is supposed to be in his late 30s.
38 to be exact.
So what happened?
Smoking happened. Boys, I'm in one mess there. I have psoriasis, cataracts, wrinkling. I can't hear properly. The doctor just tell me I got cancer. My fingers have some kind of strange colors. My girlfriend does smoke too, and the smoking give her cancer. Imagine, she have 6 miscarriages already. I self surprise she got pregnant because the smoking caused all my sperm to be deformed.
Okay.
I feel we hear enough already. What? That smoking thing too dangerous?
If I could turn back the hands of the time.
Boy, I will never smoke in my life. I can never get these things.
On the contrary, my cousin don't smoke. And because I always used to smoke around him, the man get lung cancer because of secondhand smoke from me.
Oh boy, it's brutal.
It's an epidemic. All we have to do is help educate people about this thing and support the Ministry of Health and Wellness in the initiative.
Yes, bro. This is why conducting surveys will help.
Of course. Mopio, come let me tell you some facts about the consequences of the cigarette you are smoking there.